of Cincinnati's youngest performers belted out their best today on Fountain Square. They're auditioning for a chance to sing America the Beautiful at the ATP tennis tournament. Video journalist Dan Roark has the story.
Veda is our next contestant, also from Cincinnati.
Zoe's
I
next
was kind of scared
come on
at
out,
first,
Zoe.
But now that I gained my confidence and I'm trusting in God that I'll become great and I believe in myself and God gained it all.
Stand beside her and guide her. America, America.
I like singing because it's just fun. It's really how you express yourself.
It makes me happy and it's a joy to me to let others hear me.
And crown my good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
She absolutely loves to sing.
To the ocean, wide with bow. God bless America, my sweet home.
Both wonderful, but I think we're going to hear from that young man.
I think so, too. It takes a lot of courage to get up there.
Sound
I give
like
him
Michael
all credit.
Jackson.
I know. He sounds amazing. That was a Dan Roark photojournalist for us.